I just want to know how it feels, you know, realizing that you're trapped in a situation where you're just losing control of the city.
That's a matter of opinion.
Opinion? Yeah, there's your opinion, and then there's the truth. Any comment on the nightmare daring graffiti I see all over town these days? I mean, come on, aren't you worried that you might have a public perception problem?
I don't worry about what criminals are writing on walls, Dick. A safer San Paro, that's what I promised in the election, that's what I'm delivering.
The City Security Act. That's your big idea, huh? Giving every Yahoo out there a license to roam the streets armed?
We need people willing to fight fire with fire.
All you've done is create legalized vigilantism. Now we have competition. We have enforcers provoking criminals, and criminals are taking it out on the whole damn city.
So you'll be licensed for the full use of force, lethal or non-lethal. The choice is yours. You can operate however suits you best, working with contacts on the street, or dealing with criminals your own way, wherever and however you see them breaking the law. As an enforcer, performance is everything. Be careful, though. We're here to make the streets safer for decent people, not more dangerous. And don't forget, organizations like the Praetorians and the Prentice Tigers make useful allies. Their street-side operatives provide support and supplies to friends and associates. Getting to know these contacts may be the key to surviving as an enforcer. CSA licensed enforcers. Doing something today to ensure a safer San Paro tomorrow.
Well, you need a safer San Paro. Let's be a good guy. Position. I mean, where else are you gonna put him? we can Let's get back to muscularity. Just how defined can we make? Realize that was important, but I do like customer creation. I'll tell you what, let's do this. She looks old. They look like drug users. Like Jack Chan cosplaying as a closer. I'll know it when I see it. There we go. Maybe. Maybe. Definitely. Izzy, how's it going? I'm pretty good, just the last minute game before work tomorrow. just needs to be paler, like super pale. Don't want her to have, like, go out in the sun at all. Closer. Freckles, maybe. The freckles. Gotcha. Oh, yeah, let's make the eyes green. There we go. Okay, excellent. I'll be here for a little bit. She needs lipstick. Oh, I get a little bit of everything. Like the little hook. That one. Well, hey. I thought you might have gone to bed. Let's take a look. Yeah. How are you? I'm playing a new game, APB. I'm going to be a law. Guess that's the finish. Character name. Trash. His choice is permanent. Okay. This choice is permanent. I like the stylized visuals. I'm doing okay. The weekend was too short. Too hot. Chaz in the house. How you doing, Chaz? That it was. Hearing me okay? Hearing the game okay? Everything okay? Sound wise? Prestige 5? That is some red lips. Too red. Game if I can't open the door.
Jump around! Jump! Whoa.
He sounded angry. Let me go shoot him.
Hey! Over here for Jokerama!
His lips are way too red. Grenades. No, I don't think I do. Okay. Shadow, Little Hots, how's it going? Today we are apparently learning how to open a door. Apparently we cannot climb ladders either. We can twerk at the camera though. I open this door now. There's gotta be a door I can open. Are openable doors marked differently? Yes. Press square to interact. I'm going to interact with the door. Okay. I got a trophy for opening a door. This is my kind of game. Training. Why don't you just paint it all over me? Interact with the fence. What next? Use a mailbox. Because in all Battle Royale games, the mailbox is important. But no. Nothing tells me how to interact. Wait, there we go. Like the car, okay. Do the mission.
Need some ammo? Get some Joker ammo.
Oh, yeah, ammo. The Joker ammo.
Cutely cute, cute. C is not capitalized. Start. What am I doing? The nature of this task, briefly given the field, move, pick up the encrypted PDA. Public displays of affection. Side of town. Just about. Can I come into your car? No. And I can only knock down certain doors. Can I climb up that ladder? No, I haven't learned that feat yet. I'm incapable of climbing. Say that. Hey, what's your favorite Taylor Swift song? A Don't you hmm me. Yeah. Little Haas, how's it going, man? Complete one mission. That is my mission. To complete a mission. My mission is to complete a mission. Did it. Okay, now what? Detailed file. Search for the files left in these cars. Loot vehicle. Because nothing says law enforcement like looting cars. Okay. And of course the car is on the other side of the city. Okay. This may be a quick trial of this game. Wait, isn't this where I shot the guy? Drivers, right? wait. I'm... Ghost within traps. May I have this, please? Thank you. I raid this address to get access. We're gonna raid an address, which is 700 meters away. Okay. This doesn't prove to be fruitful. Switch over to Fortnite. I don't like the whole you make a character, you're stuck with it forever mechanic. Give me an opportunity to create several characters or to adjust the character in the game. Skyforge is the same. Don't like the Skyforge mechanic. Genshin Impact the same way. I played it when it first came out and didn't play it because I actually preferred watching other people play it. PhD Nico. One of my favorite people to watch. And I'm gonna have picked it up a couple weeks ago and I had no idea where I was. Last thing I remember was chasing a dragon. Like at the very beginning of the game. Jump fences because I'm the law. This is a bright door so I can interact with it, right? Right? Nope. Nope. Oh, I've learned how to climb a ladder. Good. And I can't jump up because reason. Convenient stairs and interact. Break into force entry. Here. So you press the button, and it auto climbs. And if you move the joystick or push the button while she's climbing, she jumps down. The game changes in order. I expected better. Exit out of there. Fortnite. And done. Oh, Sunday. Which is still Sunday for some of you. Yesterday for some others of us, was my oldest daughter's birthday. Sideways showdown. Not interested. What's in the new in the item shop? Shake and slash. Shake and split. Up here. Nope, wrong one. David, too, is now my friend. Absolutely right, David, too. Best of friends. Alright, resistance, nothing yet, daily. AC. Alright, well, let's get started. We'll get a round or two in. Time. time to rebuild? I don't think it is. You know who was good with builds, Fortnite builds, was Banks. Banks is phenomenal with Fortnite builds. Me? Nah. I'm good with getting to second or third place and getting killed and screaming at the screen, vowing to never play again. But, you know, you see how well that went. Slurp up. Boat every game, every match. Changed it up, it's hard to tell. I don't think that. I'll just go to the lighthouse, that's my go-to place. My safe space. I can't believe you guys let Slurp up and get away. Join, come on in. I mean, not this match obviously, but all are welcome. I know this game isn't exactly a favorite for some. South American soccer player, Healy. Thank you. Assume before the 53 seconds. We can do this.
Yeah, we can do it. We got this.
La la. Already been here too. And I can't drive 55. Thank you. Someone killed this fool. Five pike hound. This is my exasperated sigh. Try one more. They don't always carry the best items. Sometimes they do. No, please, no. The bus driver, and there's my boat. See how it's out in the middle of nowhere? We like boats out in the middle of nowhere. Pity. You know what? Yeah, let's not toy around here, shall we? How's it going, buddy? Just playing APB earlier, wasn't really getting into it. I'm gonna play a round or two of Fortnite. Hey, Uck, what's that game you play again? UK Titan's one of the best Rocket League players I know. of three that I watch regularly. Uck, Multi-Hex, and A9. The three of you ever teamed up, you would be unstoppable. A force to be reckoned with. They'd be like, these guys are pretty good, and be like, yeah, I reckon. I'm not sure how that works, but for this joke it does. And I'm committed to the joke, so gonna have to be that way. You know, he was the first Rocket League player I watched. He's phenomenal. Alt-DX, I enjoy watching him, and I like watching you guys. He played too. So someone's actually been through here already. That can't be good. You know? Pretty much why I don't stream anymore, too. My work has gotten ridiculous. Oh, hi, Scoot. Hey, Big T, how's it going? Of all the letters of the alphabet, you are my main letter. I tried shooting. Groovy. Indeed so. Need that. Not really any good with the light machine gun, so we'll keep this set up for now. Alright, Faye, thank you for stopping by very much. If you catch me playing Noah's Heart, I'll be playing that probably next stream. You'll see me playing Noah's Heart. The next level I get to, I get something called Phase Challenge. So you don't want to miss that. I mean, you may want to. I don't think you'll want to. You know. But thank you for stopping by. Good to see you. Faye gets back to streaming, you guys can watch her. I don't really know if she has a game that's like her main game. Usually playing a little bit of everything. The auto shotgun, and then although that is a nice looking rocket launcher. I saw movement over there. Yep, someone's over there. I'm gonna go over here. I need that auto shotgun. Someone's clearly been here. This is the PlayStation. I do better streaming when the games are PlayStation. Why didn't they turn on? She shot. Why didn't they turn on? Is there a counter? Huh? Got a bounty though. I think we'll do one more round of Fortnite. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. Not the balloons. Oh, you. Yeah, he actually finished, Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time. He thought he 100%ed it, but he did not, so he may do it off stream and then show us the secret ending, or it does not exist.
maybe.
We were there, maybe. I think that's it over there. Alright, let's go. People don't know this, but Sam Raimi has a pet emu that he's named Bruce Campbell. And the reason they don't know that is because I just made that up. Stuff I just make up. That's not what I wanted, but okay. I just made that up. In fact, I'll start a little known fact stream or room. It'd be like little known facts that I just made up. You can just write anything as long as it can't be true, it just has to be made up. There's the gun I like. Sell it, you gotta look at the camera and just kind of nod and do the finger point. When you nod the finger point, that always makes things sound more authoritative, more believable. And that's how it's done. Don't over nod, though. Just like a light short nod. Quick nod. How you do it. That's correct. They wanted to buy Rocky from him. He said, no, I'll do it. It's my movie. I want to do it my way. good. I don't know about all the sequels, but that just seems kind of... Did somebody just... up there already. Trying pretty hard to get that gun to me. I don't want it. Nothing here. Okay, yeah, someone has already been here. Steal the boat? No. Let's do this. Let's go over here. Not doing very well with that gun. Looking for that shotgun. I still don't see. Not even worth it. I would say so as well. If it worked out that well, though, was it really a gamble? It's more of a sure thing at that point. See, did no damage to this fool. Let me try one more time. Interesting that my gun did nothing to me. Very interesting. Change your radio station. Finally. One more match, and then we're gonna call it. We'll call it Fortnite. Spork knife. That would be a perfect kitchen utensil, a spork knife. See it, there it is. Why you do something this round? Got it good. Two levels on stream. Look at that, guys. Two levels. Fun shooting with each other. I'm not ready yet. smooth sound. Scooby-Doo. That's the piece that I call I Need Weapons. Kill everything else but leave the... Ow. Okie dokie. One more game. I have no idea. No idea. These guys don't take any damage. stay alive forever. Yeah, I think I'm gonna give up here in a minute too. This will be my last match. Yeah, kind words. Be a race. Welcome back, Uck. That's right, throw the potion at me. You sure showed me. I have a good feeling about this round, just for that. We're gonna get it done this round, everybody. Gun I like. Got the shotgun. We're gonna try the air raid again. Okay, you can go begin for a surprise for us. Person I was following, now I've lost them. Best thing we should do now is just run away. Find us before then. They probably will. Oh yeah. What did I just do? Knock that nonsense off right now. Still get the gold for it. Faf, how are you? Welcome. Started out with APB reloaded. Didn't really appeal to me. So now we're doing Fortnite. Area. There's usually lots of people here. And the fact that no one's here is highly sus. Highly sus, and it's not. There we go, that's what I was waiting for. No. things in battle royale like balloons. Risk getting kilted for naught. Really quiet over here.
The hottest jams. Pop radio.
Who's that? Oh, God.
You are not the same as Clifford Sandra.
Yes. Drum shotgun epic, that I understand. And I are done. My. Oh, a goose. No mas. Everybody's gone. Everybody off to die. You know? You want to have one in your heart? Okay. You know, is it ever a bad time to catch Pokemon? I say thee nay. Who here is still up and running? You know what? Is Viridian still up and running? Refresh. Yeah? Viridian, let's raid Viridian. Thank you all for watching. It's been a while, but it felt good. Watch again sometime.
That is true. I agree with that. I would agree with that. I think that's why it throws me off a little bit.
Okay, get rid of that.
All right, let's do this. Oh, he absolutely is. He's an amazing, amazing actor. Absolutely. It's just, I don't know if his voice was going to be the best fit for Knuckles. Like, Knuckles sounded really good. Don't get me wrong.
Stay tuned for the raid.
He still did an amazing job. Just, I don't know. I have to agree more with TJ that, like, it seems like he was having a hard time
Avengers!
Assemble.